हेलो यार अखिल श्रीवास्तव टीचिंग यू मैथ्स ऑफ क्लास 10th एनसीईआरटी चैप्टर 5 अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन इन एक्सरसाइज 5.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज ओवर टिल द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नाउ यू विल गिव द सेकंड क्वेश्चन सेकंड पार्ट 34 फाइंड द सम ऑफ 34 प्लस 32 34 प्लस 32 प्लस 30 प्लस डॉट डॉट प्लस 10 इट इज गिवन सो फर्स्ट यू फाइंड आउट इन दिस क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल योर इट इज नॉट गिवन ओनली सम ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सो यू विल फाइंड आउट डी वन डी वन इज ए टू माइनस ए वन 32 माइनस 34 माइनस 2 डी टू इज इक्वल टू ए थ्री माइनस ए टू विल बी माइनस 2 D1 is equal to D2 is equal to minus 2, therefore it is an AP. When you will get it is an AP, you will write what is A, what is D, what is AN, and then you find out N and SN. What do you want to find out? N and SN. Two things you want to find out. For n, you will find out an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. An is given 10 plus is equal to 34 plus n minus 1 into minus 2. So 10 minus 34 divided by minus 2 gives you n minus 1. 34 then. Minus 24 by minus 2 is equal to n minus 1. You will get 12. 12 plus 1 is equal to n. Then what is the n? 13. N is 13. So Sn you will apply. What is the formula you will apply? Sn is equal to n by 2 a plus an. No need to apply the formula 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So here S 13 is equal to 13 by 2. A means 34 plus 10. 13 by 2 into 44. This is 22. 286. What is the sum of any term? Then third part is given. It is 286 you are getting. Third part of this is given. 286. Third part is given. Minus 5 plus minus 8. Minus 5 plus minus 8 plus minus 11 plus dot dot plus minus 230. It is given you want to find the answer. In this again the same process we adopt. D1 is equal to I am not writing a2 minus a1, directly you write a2 minus a1 and minus 8 plus 5 minus 3. D2 is equal to minus 11 plus 8 minus 3. So D1 is equal to D2 is equal to minus 3. So it is an AP. When it is AP, you will get what is A, minus 5, what is D, minus 3, what is N not given, what is An, it is given, minus 230, and you want to find out Sn. What is given that you write in one line, after writing this, you will get formula An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. An is given minus 230 is equal to minus 5. Plus n minus 1 into d means minus 3. So this will come this side minus 230 plus 5 divided by minus 3 is equal to n minus 1. Directly I am writing two steps. Minus 225 upon minus 3 is equal to n minus 1. 75 plus 1 is equal to n. That is n is equal to 76. How many terms are there? Sn is equal to n by 2. Again you will not write the first formula. You write फर्स्ट एंड आर ए प्लस एल आर ए प्लस ए एन दैट इज एस 76 इज इक्वल टू 26 76 डिवाइड बाय 2 ए मीन्स माइनस 5 प्लस माइनस 230 2 3 जा 6 2 8 जा 16 into minus 235. Multiply this and you will get the result. Multiply these two. 235 multiply by 38 35 the 15. So by this 8930. What will you get? With a minus sign. Minus 8930 is your answer. Like this you will get the question number 3. What is given according to this? Very simple. There is many questions given in this picture type. Question number 3 is given. 3 has 10 parts. Question number 3 has 10 parts. First part is given. These are in an AP given A is equal to 5, B is equal to 3, AN is equal to 50. Find N and SN. You want to find out N and SN. This is the first part it is given. N, AN is given, AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. Very simple. 50 is equal to 5 plus n minus 1 into 3. So 50 minus 5 upon 3 plus 1 is equal to n. Directly you see there you will get this. 45, 15 plus 1. What are you getting? 16. N is 16. Sn is equal to a n by 2 a plus an. So S16 is equal to 16 by 2, 5 plus 50. A plus AN, 8 multiplied by 55, 440. What are you getting? Your SN is equal to this. Like this you will get the second part of this. Second part of question number 3. Given A7, A13, 35. A is equal to 7 and A13 is equal to 35. Find D and S. Find D and S13. You want to find out D and S13. D and S13 you want to find out. So AN is equal to A13 is equal to A plus 12D. What is the A13? N is not given, I am directly writing. 7 plus 12D. So 35 minus 7 upon 12 is equal to D. 28 upon 12 is equal to 4 7 ja 4, so D is equal to 7 by 3. One answer is over. When D is over, you want to find out S13. S13 is equal to 13 by 2 A plus A13. Or not? So 13 by 2, what is A? A is 7 plus A13 is 35. So 13 into by 2 into 42. 42 means 21. So you are getting the answer. Answer of this will be, you will get the answer of this. 13 multiplied by 21. 13 one ja 273. 273, 13 1 ja 13 2 ja 6. 273 is the answer. Third part. Simply you are getting the third part of this. What is the third part? There is a many questions given. Ten part. Third part of this question number 3 is given. Given A12 27. A12 37 D3. D3. Find A and S12. You want to find out A and S12. A and S12. Third part. So A12 is equal to A plus 11D. So 37 is equal to A means 30. A is not given. You want to A plus 11 into 3. So 37 minus 33 is equal to A. So 4 is A. You are getting S12 is equal to 12 by 2 A plus AN. 6 into 4 plus AN means A12, 37. Such a 7 plus 4, 41, 246. Very simply you are getting. So like this you are getting the first 3 parts. So in the next lecture we will explain the some other part of this question. Thanks, partner.